Okay. This is Tally. Got him up at Waskasoo Lake many, many moons ago. We're sitting here on a stump from the tree that was cut down a couple days ago. And he was hanging in it. He was hanging from the tree. And I don't know if they didn't notice him or if they just kind of pulled him out and tossed him to the side. But he's got a broken arm now. And the tree is dead. So I guess I'm popping in to say, or more or less share my opinion. I think something that I'm gonna say us, because I'm definitely in human form right now, but and what I mean by that is I trust in eternal and spirit, God, source, us, united souls. This tree is one of us. And so I suppose what I want to say is, you know, maybe it's time that we, as humans, begin to recognize that we are just another form of life here on this planet. And that maybe it's time we remind ourselves of how blessed we are to still be here. As I'm sure many of you are aware, Gaia is raging, and yeah, I'm an eternal optimist, far from ignorant. I want to remind each and every one of you seeing this and watching this, you know, we're still co-creating. As long as you are conscious and here, you are helping to create new Earth. I'm pretty excited. Ichthyus, my ex-husband, beautiful old soul, I'm thinking of something that he would say time and time again. He said, you know, I only depend on people for two things. Number one, to be fundamentally flawed and to disappoint me. Very humorous. But you know, when you think about it, if we only depend on each other for those two things, then we can never really be completely devastated by the disappointments that arise. So yeah, going back to the original point, you know, I'm sitting here on this tree stump, the tree that's now dead, because somebody thought it was best to just take its life. I'm guessing, like, it did have some berries, but not the kind of berries that that bears really go for, or any animal for that matter. It's never been a problem. But I guess there's a scourge, shortage of food and whatnot, and a lot of people forget that we are meant to be coexisting with nature, not the other way around. So I just want to remind everyone, you know, each tree is like a human. The only difference, the big difference, is those trees provide our oxygen, the air that we breathe. If it wasn't for them, we wouldn't be here. And I think a lot of this gets overlooked time and time again. And I think as we proceed to create a new earth, that we should all remember, just because they don't speak our language does not mean that they are not life. And most importantly, remember that you are loved. We are loved. You see Tally's arm? In some tree chopped down somewhere? Feel free to get it back to us. We're going to improvise till then. Till next time, love and light.